Yes, you do. Hello, and welcome back to Mario Superstar Baseball Playoffs. Today, we have Nick Monkey Man, Nick and the Monkey Men, and Jim...
Bean.
What's the team name? Jim, did you ever think of one?
Jim? Dad Bods.
Dad Bods!
Nice.
I love it. After a man after my own heart.
Jim and the Dad Bods.
Jim and the Dad Bods. Yes. You ever see the monkeys? Like, hey, we're the monkeys? Oh, it might be. I'm thinking of the banana splits, actually.
Hey. Oh, the banana splits slap.
Real quick, Nick is on the left.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, Nick's on the left, yeah.
And Jim is on the right.
Oh, it looks like Nick got
really early Deeks pick.
You know, I think this game.
Deeks captain? Wow.
Deeks captain?
Seating wise, this is even closer than me and Gil.
His banana?
Interesting captain pick.
That's DK?
That's a bold move,
Yo,
Cotton.
He caught me looking.
That's a bold move,
Who is
Cotton.
That? Who is that man's?
Could be worse. Could be Diddle's captain.
Absolute fucking ape. Oh my god, you could pick Diddy Kong as a captain. That's like the worst reality I could conceive of.
Like, did you forget about that?
Roberto gets fifth pick.
Well, Roberto as non-captain is a lot less good.
She's still...
Honestly,
got the sock. She's
I,
got.
I,
the res- sock.
I respect Jim's Deke's captain pick.
I think Deke. I think yeah. I agree.
Banana one star banana ball is pretty solid.
I think banana ball is less solid than you're gonna think, and I think you're gonna see it this game. A lot of banana balls are gonna go out, and then Magic Koopa is just gonna be in left field like, wah! That's the noise. Can anyone do a good Magic Koopa impression? Yeah. He's gonna say that as he shoves the banana down his throat. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, he's gonna. Real talk though, Nick's team kinda has no one that eats bananas. Cause you don't wanna put Magic Koopa in left field.
Cause he's so slow.
I mean, like, anyone can eat a banana, but I don't want Parrot Koopa to be the one who's responsible.
You know who could eat that banana?
Who?
Green Noki.
Blue Jaw.
Green Noki could do it. I'd say Diddy Kong is actually a huge banana eater, as much as I hate him.
But Jim already has Deeks.
Toadette shoves bananas down her freaking face.
Monty could eat bananas, but...
I don't know if Monty's great at eating bananas. Especially with quick throw, you want him in the baseline.
GSG could eat a banana.
GSG...
Wait, he doesn't quick throw? He's ball dash.
Yeah, that's what... Oh, did I say ball dash? I wanted to say ball dash.
No, I thought... GSG has a sliding catch.
Yeah, you could eat bananas. Toadsworth just consumes potassium. Like
you could have picked. You could have picked Dix for last pick instead of Goomba.
No, I couldn't. Because if I picked Dixie instead of Goomba, then murdering my son.
Goomba to Jim is like the pink menace.
That's fair.
Except actually good.
What are you talking about? Pink menace at least has arms.
Hello, dude.
You got me there.
Listen, how is he going to catch with no arms?
All I'm saying is it ain't a bet.
We got flaws. Our team's got flaws.
I kind of want to build a team that has no arms and no legs.
I am excited for this interesting game. Look at all the power on Nick's team.
I don't know how many Zingo. Catchers are missing both arms and legs.
Yeah, you know, when something I learned, when you have a lot of something, you don't have a lot of something else. And I think in Nick's case, it's outfielders and woof, the infield. Yikes, ouch.
Got Magic Koopa,
it's got Peach, and then whoops, Peach is on the mound now. There's no infield. Whoops.
What do you mean? I have Petey and KB.
Petey's not a good infielder.
Because he's got a cannon thrower.
They're just big. And you know, it's when you have all the power hitters, that means Jim has no power hitters, which means you want infielders. Again, it has to be said.
Jim does have.
He's got all the power hitters. This is gonna be a great game. I think high scoring for sure.
I don't think I've ever seen that.
Yeah, me neither.
DK Explorers, I've seen it. I've been around here a long time.
It's been a while.
Back when this
was
the Mario Wii.
Wait, no, I have. I played the DK. I had Deke's captain against Jim.
When I
dingered with Pink Menace.
I think DK Explorers is like the default one.
Yeah.
Is it? But he's got Diddy on his team.
Doesn't mean shit.
I thought it meant shit.
Diddy don't mean shit.
No, I think it only means like if he had Diddy and Dixie.
Oh.
Oh, boom.
Hey, why'd you have all three of the monkeys?
Did I have all three of the monks?
That's what they're saying, to get the name.
That's what I'm guessing. I don't know.
What was the...
Whoa!
Big bubble!
Oh. Is that really foul?
Wait, hold on. No, no, no. That hit him.
That should be fair.
If it hit him, it should be fair.
Right, so, right, Gil?
Baseball broke.
So it hit KB and then bounced foul. That's a fair ball.
That's a fair ball.
Yo, hear me out, right?
Because I think the rule is unless it's... I think it would only be a fair ball if it hit the ground first and then it hit the field.
Hate to hear.
Yeah, no, it hit KB first.
George. Yeah, no, it didn't hit the ground.
But it hit KB and then bounced foul.
Oh.
Yeah, but I think like the rules like it technically didn't hit the ground first. So it's still
Yeah, but it hit someone in play.
That's weird.
If I catch it and just fling it out of
Yo, yeah, what if you just catch it and then dunk it into the foul zone?
Well, then you're out then, because you caught it.
Then you're just give it to a fan.
Then you're just an asshole. Just...
Actually, it's still out if you caught the ball.
I'm playing stupid baby game on my phone while they're playing baby.
What baby game were you playing?
Close. Still playing Raid Shadow Legends?
Ew! No.
My friend Steve called me the other day.
Let's pause this game and let's have a word from our sponsor. Raid Shadow Legends!
Yeah, Mario Baseball.
They've been kind enough to give us our own guild and 5,000 gold.
They tried, like, sponsoring that game for, like, a month, and I don't think, like, anyone actually got the game.
It doesn't look very fun.
It sucks.
They didn't show any gameplay. The commercial's just like, Raid Shadow Legends.
My buddy Steve has it.
Jim at 5 stars. He can.
Is he sponsored?
A big no,
that's a nice DP.
I'm sure he's not sponsored
there.
And
shit. I don't know why it didn't pop.
You know, Dalsum doesn't have a DP.
What does he have?
He just has no like Dragon Punch, no reversals.
Oh, okay.
Donkey Punch.
He's got like 2 moves.
Dunk Pitch.
Yoga pitch.
Yoga pitch.
Why would you not throw a ball?
Yoga.
The mental game is crazy.
Ball.
Yoga wins.
No, hold it. You know where I would put Dalsum?
Where?
While you're batting, right?
Mm-hmm.
You put Dalsum in the stands, so like the ball's about to go home, and then he stretches out his arm and takes it.
Yoga catch.
Yeah, yoga.
Tenth man.
Yoga suck.
Oh my god, Dalsum would have suction. He just would.
You'd have tongue ball with his fucking arm.
Yeah, with his tongue.
Does his tongue stretch too?
Have
we seen his tongue stretch?
I don't think so.
DK
imagine.
Imagine
Dalsum's in the catcher's spot, and then he teleports into right field and stretches his arm 10 feet in the air to catch a Bowser dinger.
Yoga, catch.
Yeah.
Dalsum's cheating. He's a captain, but we bet him.
You know, are there any other sports Dalsum would just like wreck in? Like, absolutely volleyball?
Bowling?
Bowling, he just stretch, puts his arms out and starts wiggling the pins down.
Like, the ball never touches the lane until he just fucking, like...
He's just slowly pushing the ball, like, yogi.
Best at bowling? My dad. Because I see him take the ball, step out with his one foot, and he throws it. And it hits the lane in the middle of the fucking aisle. Literally.
I get a couple of strikes in bowling. My average score is, like, 150.
Mm.
Nice. I'm either really, really good or really, really bad. Like,
I broke like 140 recently for the first time ever.
Congrats.
Thanks.
I bowled like a 200 one time. It was such a fluke, it's crazy.
I think my best is like a 225.
Wow. Yeah, my average is 150, but my best is only like 170.
Yeah, my best is like
I'm pretty consistent.
Dudes.
But like my, but then I'll have games where I'm like 49. So like...
No, I have such a hellish drive to beat my mother and sister in whatever sporting event we take part in.
Yo, baseball club goes bowling?
Hey, yo. Baseball club goes playing real baseball? Oh, yeah, that's where I'm at. Oh. Yo, what?
Fair ball.
In what?
Out!
Body check.
Hello?
No.
I saw the play wasn't over. I'm like, how is that not a home run? And then I saw the play wasn't over again. I'm like, how is that not out? It, like, the ball was nowhere near the floor, guys. Is it fair as soon as it hits the wall?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. How did it hit the wall? There was a birdo in front of it.
Oh, because the birdo didn't suck upwards. Yo, imagine if birdo suck and go, like, vertical. Oh,
that'd be banned.
That'd be insane.
Styling on him.
I didn't mean that.
I know.
It
could have
been anti,
yeah.
And I could have been, like, very...
Oh, that would have been, like, the worst. You would have gotten, like, a double.
Dude,
yo, now I just want to fucking go bowling.
Yeah, I feel that now.
Right now.
Yeah, I'm super down for bowling.
Where's the nearest spot?
It's like an hour, half hour maybe.
Oh no.
Nice.
Boomer.
The controller gives you that little vibration. It feels mm-hmm. so good.
Yeah, mine doesn't do that.
You like that little vibration, Nick?
Wait.
Yeah.
Keyboard doesn't give you vibrations?
No, it's too big. It won't support it.
Huh.
Just put a double A.
I like it because I don't like vibrate. It makes my hands feel weird.
But that's like the only time when...
See, I have to play Smash with vibrate.
Really? Why?
I don't know. I like tactile feedback.
You did it!
Yeah, guys!
Yeah, hey! Jim's first change-up ever.
Oh,
first in his career.
He's with his butt.
He's like, whoop!
This game should work like Windjammers, where if you get hit in the back, you get knocked over.
Yeah, and
that's how those would make sense.
And then Gary Scott goes, "Ooh!"
The only time I've ever seen anybody play Windjammers was City Hall's video, where he didn't play Windjammers.
Dude, you spoiled the video. Now they can't enjoy it. I waited for a half hour waiting for a ranked game while I talked about stuff. And then at the end of the video, I'm like, all right, that was some good Windjammers. Thanks for watching. I never acknowledged it.
Whoa. Did you plan it out that way?
Yeah, I knew no one would be online.
I'll play with you, honey.
Oh, yeah, man.
I don't think I've ever played Windjammers.
It's very fun.
It's amazing.
It's air hockey, but with Gary Scott in it.
Yeah, that guy's crazy.
Yo, what does Gary Scott say again? What's his...
Way to go!
Yeah, way to go!
Yeah. You want a good game, Windjammers on the Switch, originally for the Neo Geo in 1993, I believe. Best game.
Discount Nanner.
Nanner. Ooh,
maybe if he had someone that just ate bananas a little more. I think any of the characters we were talking about that eat bananas, they would have loved to be there.
Big dick play by Jim.
I wouldn't be surprised if we see a position change next time Donkey Kong's on the plate. It's what I would do. By the way, great banana ball. We didn't mention.
Yeah, great banana ball. Great change up, Jim.
Whoa. Whoa, three balls. Is he brave?
The ball.
Oh.
No.
He's got him.
Oh, he's home.
Keep going, Jim.
I'm sorry, that's dumb.
No, you should have let that replay, because I don't know how Peter missed that. Oh, wait, I do. He's fucking blind.
He doesn't have eyes.
Yeah.
How did he miss that?
He doesn't have eyes.
His sense of smell is off.
He's a
cold.
Plant. I know.
It's because Jim put no fear receptors on the ball.
Receptors mean you receive the fear, not you output it.
Petey works in mysterious ways.
He's a plant.
He moves
in mysterious ways. Now, Peter Piranha.
I'm really trying to gun for it, dude.
I love going for the fences with Birdo.
Birdo and Mario are the two who can like do it more often.
Yeah, I've definitely seen him do it. Oh, that's a deke.
He almost went for the fences when we played.
Dry Bones is like power category, isn't he? Is he balance?
He's technique.
Technique? For what reason? What does he do?
I don't know.
His balls don't curve.
I guess to give the character pool more like diversity.
All right.
Like, he almost hit the wall on that. It wasn't even like a good hit either.
Yo.
So, completely off topic. But I said to my sister that I liked Andrew Yang one time, and now she won't stop sending me Andrew Yang stuff on Twitter.
Who?
My sister.
No, the Andrew Yang.
Oh, he's a Democratic candidate.
Oh,
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh, is he the guy that's like, yeah, I will get my speaking time. Is he that guy?
I could see him going like, why don't we just take all the bullshit guess going not. On and push it somewhere else?
I wish I could tell you,
but... Whoa.
What a fucking piece of shit character.
Yeah, man, I'm just going to say he's like not the greatest.
Is this game one? I forgot this already.
Game one.
I feel like I'm having a stroke.
Yeah.
Do you feel it?
Feel it.
It's like your pose of George Constanza, like PTSD from Halloween.
Constanza.
Constanza?
Oh, I love that man.
Dude, he's my spirit animal.
My pose is based off George Constanza.
Your what?
my pose for the thumbnails.
Oh, okay. I was like, pose, JoJo.
No, Nolan.
That's what my pose is based off of.
I don't want to see any more anime in my house.
The word pose has been ruined for me. Just think of JoJo.
Yeah, I'm very happy Rick and Morty gave me my new favorite Rick and Morty line.
Did they? Oh, yeah. New episode? I haven't seen that yet. But you can still say it.
Mike, he's not high
enough.
It's
Jerry saying he doesn't want any more anime in his house.
What?
Safe.
It's like, I don't want my son turning into Akira.
Yo, Jim paid Lakitu.
It's legs, bro.
Dude, Jim paid off Lakitu. I'm calling it now.
Fucking God, man. Do something.
Wow, DK is just putting the work on this team.
So, speaking of George Costanza, I started watching Seinfeld from the beginning.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Dude, it's so good.
It's a good show.
I just love how predictable George Costanza is.
Yeah.
Like, he's a terribly designed character. Like, he's so predictable, and he just complains. But he's what drives the plot.
I love George.
And, like, I don't know. I really like Kramer.
I love Kramer.
But, like, he's such a loose cannon.
He's
yo, Zach Bunt.
Definitely George is my favorite character.
Oh, yeah, George.
I see a lot of myself in George.
City Hall, I don't see any George in you.
I want to be an architect.
I feel the Seinfeld from you.
I could see that.
Banana.
That's what most people tell me.
Wow, that was a great banana ball.
Close.
Why do they call it coffee cream?
I've never seen a banana ball.
What if I put it in my tea? That is actually my impression of Northern Lion doing a Seinfeld impression.
Yo, Jim's got the Moneyball team.
Dude, he's...
Yeah, he's doing
he's
it, man.
Putting
like
in
I said,
work.
Nick has the power and none of the fielders, man.
He's playing small ball right now.
He's feeling it.
An interesting game. Let's see if Toadsworth can put a stop to the bleeding.
Cauterize the wound.
Toadsworth coming in for a leaf pitcher.
Oh, gross. Yeah, my, I keep on picking at my scab, and I was, like, bleeding profusely in math.
Dude, I hate when I do that.
So your solution is to pick at it again?
Yeah, he's
well,
doing
I'm,
it
I'm
some
just,
more.
You know, fixing it.
What's the scratch from?
So you know these chairs, and they sometimes have little metal bits sticking out of them?
Yeah.
I reached down for my phone because it fell, and then I was like,
ouch.
Ah!
You had me until you said metal bit. What?
Yeah,
sometimes you feel around. You'll get one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, have fun getting tetanus.
Oh, straight down the middle beam ball from Bowser. Someone has to pitch to Bowser for that to happen. What went wrong?
Jim doesn't want Bowser
off. Yeah, I guess when you have 7 runs, you don't have to.
I guess.
It's the principle.
Oh!
Oh!
Did your controller vibrate? Did it feel nice?
Yeah, see, I don't
did it
like
feel
walking
nice in
Bowser
your pee-pee?
Either, but I get hurt from not walking Bowser.
Yo, dude, when I was 5, I used to just hold the controller on my pee-pee and hit dingers with Boomerang, bro.
Dude, you know the scene in Mario Sunshine?
Is that
why
Gil's so good?
Ooh.
You know the scene in Mario Sunshine where the robot Bowser comes out?
Yeah.
The controller vibrates the whole time. That's like when I discovered my penis.
Yeah, you know when you can like go to Mario Party 7 and just test the vibrate feature?
No!
It is. Alright, keep going.
Let's go, Nick.
Birdo literally has the animation where she hits the ball and it takes forever.
All of them do.
Everyone has it.
Everyone does?
Unless you have Clamber, I think.
Unless you
fuck Nolan. That's Nolan about Clamber.
Fuck Clamber.
Clamber is...
Oh!
Holy shit!
That's a good jump.
You jumped fucking 40 feet!
I know. It looks so much bigger because he's so small. He got no legs, so it's just immediate torque.
How does, like, where does the power come from?
Hell? Your dead spirits?
Andrew, I keep just hearing Jerry saying Akira in my head. Akira? Oh.
And why did, you mean Jerry from,
Seinfeld.
Yeah. That's Jerry not from Seinfeld.
I said not Jerry Seinfeld.
Jerry Seinfeld.
I feel like...
Not the other Jerry from
Seinfeld. I would really like to hear Jerry Seinfeld talk about anime.
So why do they call it Akira?
Have you guys heard of Seinfeld?
Have you guys ever heard of that the new anime, Boku no Pico?
Have you guys heard of...
Hero Academia? Yeah, I heard it.
Have you guys heard of Seinfeld Dating Sim?
No.
Yeah, it's like a flash game that I've played 3 times and gotten the same ending with my friend.
Who is it? Oh my god.
Come on, Yoshi. But I'm being the fastest character tied with Toadette.
When the game gets confused, it won't even let you run, too.
I think it's making somebody else run, and that's the problem.
So I was at the airport the other day, and this kid behind me was playing his anime so loud.
Oh, so the plot is like Elaine trying to get with this guy named Toshiie. Mm-hmm.
I hate it.
But everyone keeps calling her a tsundere. and then at the same time, Kramer found like this abandoned garage and finds a big Gundam.
I hate it. That's banned content.
Whenever Kramer appears on the screen, you see him, his character portrait slide into frame.
Kramer, how are you supposed
The
kid!
Kramer, fucking why are you Goomba leaving Gundam in my garage? I'm sorry, Jerry. I had to. It's almost a put it, Jerry.
So good.
We got ourselves a ball game again. Nice double play.
Nick bringing it back a little bit.
Yeah.
We still have a lot of baseball left, too.
Bottom seven. Seventh inning stretch.
Game one. This is looking to be our longest game yet. Longest video yet, I hope. Here comes the potassium deficient wet parabones.
Is that the nickname for Goomba?
No, it's paratrooper. If dry bones is dry, regular Koopas are wet. Making it wet parabones.
I hate that.
Because they still have bones.
Yeah. They just wet now.
Wet bone.
I want my shit boneless.
Hey man, can I get my Big Mac without strawberries? Strawberries? Yeah, no thanks.
Oh my god, I really want to go to McDonald's and do that now. I legit had a Big Mac last night.
There's the banana.
You are getting some crazy fucking banana balls. I have never seen banana balls this hour.
Going home.
Jim's fucking...
Talk about changing the meta?
Dude, I'm all for this Jim's DK pick. I am a full supporter of Banana Ball.
All right, hear me out, right? If you ignore their discount captain abilities, I think DK is a better player than Birdo by a little bit. But Weird Ball is a lot better than Banana Ball.
I don't know. He's making it work. He's pulling it out at the right times.
I fucking pitch like a fucking.
I think it's because Nick picked all the characters that just don't eat bananas. I would love to pick DK as my captain, like, after I see that, but I feel like you can counterplay DK by just picking some hungry boys.
Some banana eaters.
Yeah.
Who wants some nanas? Hungry four.
Or even just one hungry boy, like...
Hungry four nanas?
Hungry four apple. I love Jerry. Seinfeld and, whatever his last name is.
Smith. I was ready.
I don't have a high enough IQ to watch Rick and Morty.
Birdo's just going. I'm not even touching it.
That's not even on the screen anymore.
Can we see where this ball is?
Yeah, replay? Yeah.
Let's see if it hit a satellite.
It's out of there.
That's gone. That's gone. That's parking lot.
I can't believe it didn't go lot. I think it might have hit the invisible wall.
Yeah, I think that's what happened.
Yeah, could you imagine if the ball just dunk, came back down?
Definitely got beaned from somewhere else.
He went, catch.
Yoga, catch.
Now imagine seeing that. They're going, you heard yoga, teleport, yoga, catch.
Yes!
Hey,
bobble
there,
the tongue bobble.
It's okay, you got it.
Yeah.
Is the one opportunity left you'll get if she has to shine?
Bobbles!
Ooh! The style catch.
Monkey gloves back. Oh, really? Yeah, you kind of done. I have been trying to read the whole time.
Really?
You haven't thrown a fastball all game until that one. Yeah. Good job. I'm pretty sure you haven't. I was like, I think I have. At least in the first few, you did not. The first couple innings, I don't. Usually. Oh, God. So this one passed. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh,
perfect hits.
Yeah, Jim really stretched it out last inning. That was pretty crazy.
Oh, I'm like, isn't the last inning? It's eight.
If you wound up,
yeah.
Oh, I missed.
Did he say that?
Yes.
He had Mario Party.
Oh, okay. Mario Party.
That's literally my favorite Wario voice line.
Mine is, I've won, but at what cost?
That's insane. Did you want to say that in Smash Melee?
Yeah, because Wario's definitely in Melee.
Yeah, dude, my dad's Sakurai said you can
unlock
Wario.
Yeah, my dad works for Nintendo.
Shit on your GameCube.
Would Wario be if he was in Melee?
What?
If Wario was in Melee, how ridiculous would he be?
He'd be mid-tier.
Oh,
body check didn't work.
I'm huge. It's because Bowser's huge.
Yeah, that was all thanks to the synergy too. That wouldn't have made it without winged Koopa Center. So good on that. Good on Koopa for being.
Are you playing? Though I missed.
It's so good.
I love old Mario Party sound clips, like of the music. Because it's like all this campy horn
so
stuff.
Big.
Oh, I missed!
Mushroom!
Oh, what a bad hit.
Oh!
And of course, I know it's one of Jim's favorites. It's also one of mine where Wario goes, "Everybody, cheater! Next time, I cheat!"
I think that was Waluigi.
Oh, maybe.
I think it is Waluigi.
I just kind of. Yeah, because I'm thinking of the Uptown Funk Waluigi mix where he calls everyone cheaters. That's why I'm countering. Stop. Cheaters. What he says.
Yo, if Magic Koopa hits this single and leads into bat, never mind. Would have been huge.
Game one.
It's a high scoring game for game one.
Oh, it's the pitching. Pitching's the MVP.
Like I said, did I not say we'd have a high-scoring game?
Wow.
Xander Calvary's not a prophet genius.
Wow, City Hall, getting shit.
It's
really
funny. It's so good.
Is that how you feel, Nick?
All right, let's see if Nick learns a couple lessons here.
Oh, you want a Mario?
I want a Mario?
Are you sure?
I would like to see a week where we pick random team.
Maybe we could do that.
That'd be dope.
Man, put the request in the Discord, we'll consider it.
Get him.
Dude, is that Sans Undertale from Smash Bros?
No, it's Ness from Earthbound.
Dude, hear me out. Ness is just wet Sans.
God, I hope not.
Dude, how sick would that be if it was like, Ness. Dry Ness.
Bones. Ness.
Came in and was like, Sans Earthbound.
Dude, look at my team. I have all three S tiers.
Nice.
Yeah,
but you don't have Peter.
Hey,
Hey, Peter.
No, I love City Hall's impression of
Joe Swanson. Hey, Peter. Can I borrow a couple dingers?
I literally thought about that for like a week straight when you first did that.
Hey, Peter.
I really liked it when you hit it with the outside leaf.
It's so good. All right, Patrick Warburton is a fantastic voice actor.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. The poison for Cusco.
Cusco's poison. Right.
Bonnie, you lied to me about the Cusco's poison.
Yzma. Hey, Yzma. Squeak, squeaker. Squeak, squeaky. God, Emperor's New Groove was a fucking banger of a movie.
Oh, yeah.
So good. Yeah.
Monty?
Yeah, and, in mine and my friend's Minecraft server, first order of business, life-size Bart made out of gold. Second order of business, palace for Cusco. No, it was made out of gold, dude. We got up to the neck in gold blocks. Oh, wow. So like pretty good.
In creative or survival?
Survival.
That's impressive.
Yeah. But we found a mesa and we're like, all right, dedicated to gold mining forever.
How'd the palace for Cusco come out?
We didn't start it. We were working on
first
Bart.
Order of business.
Are you gonna finish this this Bart?
Nah, we stopped paying for the server.
Feels bad, man.
Dude, I told a girl in my environmental club because she asked me about Minecraft, and I'm like, yeah, man, I pulled it apart. And she's like, oh, that's so cool. Send me a picture when you're done. I love you. And I was like, ah, shit. What am I gonna do now? It's not gonna get done, and I don't even have a picture of it.
Listen, what's that? If you wanna get laid,
did you know that New Paltz has its own Minecraft server?
Wow. What were you saying,
what does
Nick?
That mean?
If you wanna get laid ever, you gotta fucking do it, man.
So alright, I guess I gotta start my own server and build my Bart myself.
I'd offer to help, but I don't got.
Yo, can we get a baseball club to help a homie out here and build his Bart so he can impress the girl? And then we'll build a Cusco Palace.
I'm down.
What's her name?
Lily.
Yzma.
What's her name?
You know, Palace for Cusco, Cusco's Palace. Right after Bart.
Oh, also, by the way, his shirt was redstone, his pants were lapis, his eyes were quartz, and the outline was coal. We could have used wool,
so expensive.
But the Bart deserves better.
The Bart.
And we did have the eight diamond blocks necessary for his pupils, even though they're black.
Jesus, did he? Whoa!
I'm just saying, dude.
That was the worst swing of my life. He's still striking. Like, come on. Oh, boy.
Green bones.
Oh my goodness, go back, you dumb fucking turtle.
I'm gonna get you.
Why?
Wow. Yippee!
Oh no!
Take your base.
I didn't mean to do it.
It's the first time I've seen Birdo walk.
Oh god, this is a problem.
Ooh, pitches the Bowser out of honor.
Is what your honor gets you.
Come on, Nick. Just put the controller on your wiener. You know what's gonna happen.
You know I'm bad.
Oh no.
Drake,
put the controller on your wiener.
Come on.
Come on.
Just put it on there.
You know.
Oh, Diddy Kong, bad character.
Baldash is so fucking funny.
Who is a single king?
Are we going to see a Ribby from Boom?
Are we going to see a Boo walk? Too scared of the single walks Boo? Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
I decided it was
Boom
worth it.
Walks.
Listen, we ain't
that definitely was anything. Worth it. That was a great play.
What?
Two stars for securing four runs not happening. I like it.
Remember when Bones had sliding catch?
No.
Let's fucking go.
No, I don't think he does, dude.
You need
I just saw it, I know.
Retry Bones. Balls.
Hey, remember when we convinced Nick that he didn't have super cats?
Oh, that was so fucking funny, dude. Oh my god. We gotta find that video and go back.
It was an earlier one, like week three or something. It was you and Nick.
Yeah, I think that was before my time.
Yeah, I think Sergio was there.
Oh, so to explain what happened, Nick was like, yeah, Peach is super catch, not sliding catch. Daisy is sliding catch.
She slid to and catch the ball and had the sparkles.
Yeah, it had the sparkles, and I'm like, dude, look, it's right there. And I'm like, yeah, dude, we checked the menu. Peach has sliding catch, and then he's like, okay, whatever. We checked the menu, and she didn't have sliding catch. And I just told everyone around me, like, okay, let's lie.
While Nick's in the bathroom, we check.
Yeah.
And he comes back, and he's like, we checked. We didn't even tell him the whole video. Oh, after my the God. Video, we told him.
That's funny.
We were laughing at him the whole time. He didn't know why.
Yeah, like 5 innings in, he starts laughing. He looks at me and says, I can't believe that worked.
what a great time that was.
Oh.
Good bunt.
Wow.
It went that way, honestly.
Yeah, it usually doesn't.
That was a pretty stanky bunt.
Stank.
Great.
You know what? Hear me out, guys, right? If bunting is really good to get the third baseman to go home, maybe you should switch the batting side of Waluigi. Because his bunts usually go to the left, right? You want him to go right, though.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I never really thought about that.
I'm doing it.
Yeah, that's a smart play.
Until it gets banned.
I don't think that would ever get banned. I feel like that's just strategy.
Yeah.
It's not like,
like Bowser.
It's not like, what's its? Oh, like changing players to counterpick. Oh, we got a hammer, bro?
Hammer.
Oh, that was a good hit, too.
But it's tied for the, you know, the rest.
No more. Please, no.
Just, I want to hear it.
Just toad it. Oh, hi, you know the rest.
Literally every time. Oh, hi, Nolan.
Hey, Nolan, you want to tell us about Toadette?
Oh, well, did you know that she's tied at the fastest
character? All right, all right, all right. Why the fuck? He was like, hang on, I gotta take the longest. I gotta.
Toadette has synergy with Toad and Toadsworth.
Wait, does he got all the diddles?
Yeah.
Dude, this is the gym Monkey Men.
Yeah, against Nick, the Monkey Man.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Oh, how the monkeys have turned.
Whoa.
Nice. Clamber? Thousand. Clamber?
Yeah, go in the stands.
Like,
come on, come on.
Climbing over people's heads. It hit the stair and was bouncing back to the field, and I got concerned.
You know, It's the DK home team, you know, they didn't want that home run.
We're gonna die for it, no matter what.
It's playoffs. Can't leave anything on the field.
I love how Waluigi leans and looks at his pitch as
butt.
It's going.
Foul ball.
I heard that in the monkey ball.
Ooh! What?
I heard that in the monkey ball voice of, like, the announcer. Foul ball!
Oh, I missed!
Fallout!
Level 1!
Boner Finner!
Boner Finner! God, Monkey Ball 2 is probably one of the best games.
Yo.
Ever.
Which one? I think I had Monkey Ball 2. Did that one have Monkey Fight in it?
They both did.
Monkey Fight slaps.
Monkey Target 2.
God.
Monkey Target.
You know what game used to be a lot of fun for me and then Andrew ruined it? Monkey Billiards 2.
I've never played it.
I love
it.
That game's cool. That's how Andrew was like, oh, it's just angles and math. And then he, like, one-shotted the whole board on me, like, 2 games in a row. I was like, yep, never again. That was fun.
I don't think I've ever played.
It's fun.
That's how I learned how to play billiards when I was, like, 6.
I learned on a real pool table.
I also learned on a real pool table.
Showed me how when I was, like, 6.
Yeah. My dad taught me blackjack when I was 5. Like, in the same...
Your dad's corrupt.
In the same breath, he's like,
me and your mom are getting divorced. Also, you and your 3-year-old sister should sit down and play some cards with me.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Now I know blackjack.
I remember when I played Nick and Monkey Billiards.
Now I know blackjack and I have 2 Christmases.
I played Nick and Monkey Billiards. I'm like, man, I really wish I had a fucking yellow line telling me exactly where my cue ball's gonna go when I was playing pool. And I really wish my shots went exactly where I wanted them to go every time.
You guys want to go to Bacchus and play
no
pool?
Variance.
Actually, yes. Like, really
I'm so I'm so down.
What?
We can go to Bacchus and play real pool.
I've actually, I just went to Bacchus yesterday.
Bacchus is so great.
And I really want to go play pool there because I love
I love just getting drinks and playing pool.
I'm atrocious.
Honestly,
at pool,
I looked at the out count.
Yeah, I'll definitely go.
Honestly, like, just chill back, have a couple of drinks with the boys, play some pool.
Yeah, I would treat pool like fucking bowling. I would just go up and use the stick and I just throw the ball.
I don't know if that's,
that's
allowed.
Not a bowling.
Not,
there's people who play like at Bacchus like really seriously.
And who won't I like grew shit. Up playing pool. I'm actually like not bad.
Yeah, as a kid, I grew up playing pool.
I've run the table in like 2 moves before. I know that's not like
that's pretty tight.
But yeah, by the end of like 2 summers ago, I was getting like sick of pool. We had to give our pool table away though because I had to move into the other side. Fucked. I know. I'm talking and I'm giving up.
I'm totally down for like 1 weekend or like a Friday night to play pool.
Yeah, for sure. I played pool with my boss before he was my boss, like, because I was, like, 5 and he was my dad's boss. And I didn't win because I was 5. But I had a similar situation happen to me where I played Mario Tennis Aces with my boss when I worked
at
Walmart. And she was, like, only 7 years older than me. And I really, I let her win because, or not let her win, but, like, I didn't sweep her. And, like, I let her get some points because I just didn't want to make her feel bad. I also didn't want her to, like, lower my pay, but I didn't think she would do that.
What am I supposed to do? Did you have it?
Yeah, no, I think Nick's making the right play here. I think he learned the lesson I was hoping he would learn. Oh. And I'm hoping we get to see our first game 3 here. Oh, dude, he's at a star. Switch your dudes back.
Yeah. Gosh, just don't want to forget.
Yeah, I'm going to switch him back.
It's a cool play. They do that in real baseball too, right? Like at certain batters, they're like, all right, move in.
No, they do like what they do with like left-handed batters. It's like the really good one. They'll do the lefty shift. So they'll literally,
yeah.
So they'll take the field and they'll shift them all.
So shortstop will play second. Second goes to shortstop. Left goes to left center. Center goes to right center, and right goes to far right. Unless you're me and can just yank balls to right field as a right-handed player.
You can yank your balls all the way to right.
Dude, field. I used to yank balls to right. Like, give me something low and
like Wario
outside.
Just did.
Yeah.
I'm so fucking pissed off because like I was going after it and then the game took over and was like, no, put him on first. Watch. I was moving and then the game was like, no, he's got to play first.
Because how do you control Peach?
You know, I hear the weirdest thing about me when I'm playing baseball.
What position do you play?
I was a pitcher in DH.
Who has it, man? Why? No, why do we have to blow a game that I don't have to blow? Dude, why? What happened? I was controlling Birdo and then I wasn't.
It's extremely whack.
Oh, I'm so mad. Who, man?
Small ball.
God fucking damn it. I need a Walmart. Seventh inning stretch, I'm gonna go pee. That's in 3 innings. Oh boy. I really let it go by then. Hold on to your fucking trap. You can hit it all you want. You're not getting it past my fucking.
Those
are crazy.
What are you
gonna do? Can't win them all.
Right,
you should have tried.
Right, so I threw left-handed.
Mm-hmm.
And hit right-handed.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I did the other way. I throw right-handed and hit lefty, and I would always get yelled at for hitting lefty.
I'm right.
Wrong. I literally got called like the biggest weirdo ever. They're like, who the fuck does that?
So I do everything except I shoot guns left-handed.
Hmm.
No, I can still shoot.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn.
I just can't use my NX, so I have to
put the ring. I was during practice, and we were doing a batting practice, and my coach, he was like, how the fuck do you, he's like, why are you hitting right-handed? I was like, I hit right-handed because I tried hitting left-handed once, and I fucking hated it, so I hit right-handed now.
I didn't like it, so I stopped doing it.
Why?
It's still a really close game.
Yeah. It's just a shame that he let so many through on just the guys not controlling,
yeah.
Right?
I think that's just the game being...
That's a 2005 smell. That we're
yeah.
In.
Ooh.
Wow. Oh,
wow.
I definitely don't know about that.
Lack of challenge. Challenge. Coach's challenge. Coach's challenge.
Lakitu used his force powers to convince Lakitu.
He went. It did not hit the ground. Jim definitely played off Lakitu. Fully convinced.
Excuse me, wet Lakitu bones.
Ew!
Goomba's like a shark, though.
Hold on. And
oh,
wet here. Magi bones.
He's got hops.
Is there a Magikoopa bone virgin?
Bone virgin?
Bone edition?
There's only so many bone
virgin. Bone flavored?
Can we get Dry Kong?
Can we get Dry Birdo?
Can we get Dry Deeks?
Dude, I remember when I was six, and I kept on telling the people in my elementary school my fan theory that dry bones were dry Koopas, like they had the same skeleton.
Oh. Yeah.
People freaked out, dude.
What?
They're like, oh my god, you're right. It is a shell and everything. And I'm like, yeah.
Did you go to a special school?
No. I was in third grade. Everyone was special.
But, like, that's common sense. The design is the same. Like, I played paper. Like, I learned how to read playing Paper Mario. Like, on the N64.
I have no memory of not knowing how to read.
I remember, like, in, like, the third grade class, like, with the little, like, workbook of you, like, trying to figure out how to do script letters. Like, if you were able to, like, write a script letter, you literally...
Wow. Like,
the biggest galaxy...
I didn't mean to do that.
I didn't think you did.
Oh, no. I did not mean to do that!
Baldash.
Teams. That's okay. It's top six. Wario's not gonna field this, bro. Toadette's the fastest, second.
Tied. Tied.
I'm having a fucking one to this.
Yeah, I remember the first video game I ever played. I think I was probably around 5 or 4. It was at my cousin's house in South Carolina, and they had Sonic 1. And they were like, Andrew, help. I cannot beat Marble Hill Zone. You want to try it? And I did. I cannot beat Marble Hill Zone today, but I sure as heck beat Act 1 when I was 5.
I didn't mean
I think my first video game was Ocarina of Time.
Oh, the best one.
Oh, I know my first. It was Donkey Kong Country.
Mm. Which one?
First one.
Ooh.
Yeah, I used to get so mad at it that my parents took away my Super Nintendo.
Yo, Donkey Kong Country 2, soundtrack fucking slaps.
Yeah, yeah. Even 1 has some slaptitude. Mm-hmm. Can we talk about Funky's Fugue? God, put Funky Kong in Windjammers!
Please!
Could you imagine if Funky Kong was in Windjammers?
Can you imagine if Funky Kong...
Or Dalsim.
Put Dalsim in Windjammers.
Just stretches his arms out and bounces like a trampoline.
It's crazy. Oh, I'm so...
But yeah, dude.
I've never played Windjammers.
We'll have to hook you up after this.
Yo, wait, I have the most big brain story that I did when I was younger.
You better say it loudly.
I will say it loudly.
Mm-hmm.
So, when I was in, like, second grade or so, my dad, he used to work in the city, and he would leave my house at 5 in the morning. And at the time, like, one of my favorite games to play was, like, a racing Crash Bandicoot game. I forgot which
Crash Team Racing?
Probably. So... There was two things that I loved doing when I was like second grade me. It was staying by my dad before he left to work and playing my PS2. So I was like, wait, what if I just combine those two together? So what I ended up do is at... Yeah, it's gone.
Oh,
Jimberly.
Sorry. What I would do is I would wake up at 4:30 in the morning.
Jesus Christ.
I would wake up, see my dad, ask him if I could play the PlayStation until my mom woke up, which was at 7:30 in the morning. And then my dad would be like, sure, just don't wake up your mother. I would go downstairs, and then my mom would come downstairs at like 8. She'd be like, what were you doing in the basement? I was like, I was playing the PlayStation because dad said I could. She's like, at when? And when you woke up? I was like, yeah. She's like, wait, how did your dad say you could? Did you, like, get him in your room? I was like, no, I woke up with him. So she's like, you were up at 4 in the morning playing PlayStation until I woke up. I was like, yeah. She's like, why?
Yo, I was like, this pitching's fucking weird.
I have a very similar story, actually.
I was like, it was a 2-for-1 deal.
So,
dude, just big brain.
I was a Nebula brain when I was younger.
So when I was seven,
Galaxy Brain Gil.
That was six actually.
Which is weird.
Yeah,
I don't
like it.
What?
Oh, no. So when I was six, my younger sister had the GameCube in her room,
uh-huh.
And my dad also worked in the city and got up at 4 in the morning.
Yeah.
However, I didn't wake up to tell him have fun at work. I just
Are you kidding? I thought he was gonna get it. I was like, I did not go. What do you mean?
So
I was just a child and could wake up early and then go to school and be fine. So I
would was never that child.
Like, yeah.
I still can't wake up early.
Oh, so I woke up
as like a child, I could wake up at like 6 o'clock.
Yeah. So
I remember I would wake up early and play Animal Crossing on the GameCube.
I woke up at 6 to play Mario Party 7 by myself.
That's sad.
Because my sister didn't wake up.
That's sad.
And eventually I just thought to myself, oh, I can get up like half an hour early. And I did that like once a week for like a month, and eventually I woke up at 4 in the morning, saw my dad watching like a black and white war movie. I came out, said hi to him, and he's like, 4, go to bed. And then I stuck to getting up at 6 to play Mario Party.
And now look where we are.
Here I am.
Where 4 in the morning is considered early for your bedtime.
That's when I go to bed now.
No, it's fun.
The first video game I ever owned was Mario Party 5, and I had no friends, I had friends, but like, you know, no, none of them had cars, so I just, yeah, yeah. I played a lot of Mario Party alone. Yeah, can you believe it?
Yeah,
and,
I can't. So
I played, and then one time this kid, like 2 years older than me that I never met, I think it was like one of my mom's work friend's son, came over and like played Mario Party 5 with me, and he was like, yeah, I never played this game before, and I'm like, well, I play it all the time, so I'm gonna totally beat you. And then he beat me, and I went in my room and I cried. I was pissed.
You do that now
when I lose at Mario Party?
Yeah,
it doesn't happen, punk.
Never played before.
And look where I am now. I haven't lost a game of Mario Party in like
30
months.
Years.
Since your mom,
how long has it been since you played last?
Like a little less than months. What I'm trying to say is I won the last like 3 games of Mario Party, and I haven't played a lot.
I haven't played Mario Party in almost a year exactly. Yeah, last time I played Mario Party was at my sister's for Thanksgiving.
You know what? If you can mash the A button really fast, you just win like 60% of the minigames.
Or you get the fucking you get the scar in the palm of your hand.
Oh yeah,
that's
only Mario Party 1.
That's what happened to me.
They banned that. Is that really how you have a scar
no.
in your hand?
This is from sticking my hand in some girl's ass for too long.
Thanks, Gail.
It's a battle movie.
No, I have the fucking flux capacitor in the middle of my hand.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that's from August.
Who's August?
Yeah,
August Mama.
My mom's name's
August
right?
Mama.
Yeah. Karen.
Yeah.
Wait, I saw
Karen
a great
or Dawn?
Hot story that you didn't tell us?
No, I had surgery back in August.
Like this past August?
Yeah.
I get
surgery like every break.
I literally,
basically.
I see it in my brain.
Really? Basically. I've had, in the last 3 years, I've had like 14 or 15 surgeries.
Jeez. That's a lot of breaks.
Well, sometimes they were like,
it was a double pun because break is.
I mean,
broke something, so
I shattered my arm.
Yeah, so you got surgery, right? That's a lot of breaks.
Yeah.
Good one.
I've had like three surgeries that were over 12 hours long.
Jeez.
Four different teams, fucking millions of dollars in medical bills.
Which team won?
Bowser?
I'd probably say plastics.
Yeah, I saw a great joke on Instagram. It was you know, one of those like text memes, and it said like teacher said something, and then the kid said Joe, and then the teacher went like Joe who, and the kid's like Joe Mama, and then the teacher went, oh, that's really funny. Who'd you hear that from? And the kid said Joe, and then it was Neptune. They said like it's even funnier the second time.
Oh, I missed.
Oh, it is getting late, and we're heading into game three.
Maybe.
Maybe.
It's not over. Late. It's not over until it's over. Ooh. Bowser says it's
over. That's like the third home run Bowser's hit. Jim, you gotta learn a lesson, my man.
That's the third time Clamber hasn't worked. He's got all the monkeys.
The balls just go there too fast.
Oh, shit. It's almost midnight.
It's not late.
Look, I'm an old man now. It's getting past my bedtime.
Hey, man, I only have to get up at like 11.
I like
really,
30.
Like 11:10, because my teacher's 10 minutes late every day. Shoutouts to Han Pham, the cutest 50-year-old teacher I've ever had. It's the Asians, they don't age.
Shoutout to my teacher, Janice Anderson, for saying that she'd be a reference for my resume.
Shoutouts to Jenna Anderson.
Yeah, you want to know how many times I've taken this teacher?
How many times?
Once?
Five.
Jesus Christ.
No.
It's more of like, oh, I want to take this class. It's like, oh, she's teaching. I'm like, sign me up.
Yo, that's how I
So,
was...
coming in the bottom ninth, Jim needs four runs.
Ooh, smacking one down the middle with Waluigi's a nice way to start. Two stars. Dixie Kong's got a good outside bat, so I've heard from Hong Ji. It looks like you can make something work here, especially with Magic Koopa to use the stars on.
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to this inning. You know, not hoping or anything, but
I'm hoping. This could be a big turning point.
Let's go, Dixie.
Also notable, no stars on Nick's side for star pitches. At least it'll advance Waluigi.
Yeah.
Really, advancing Waluigi isn't relevant because it's five runs or bust.
Yeah. But it'll get him in quicker and maybe, like, get him some... momentum.
Like what? Like mental momentum?
Yeah.
Mental momentum? You ever had lentil soup?
Not that good.
No,
I like
it. The L word.
Not a big fan.
Oh, wait, you're right.
No, wait. Demonetized!
What?
I said the L word, guys.
Lentils are banned. Yo!
What?
We banned them last week.
What? I wasn't here. I was unaware.
I don't remember why.
I don't remember why either.
I think Nick said, I'm gonna say the L word.
Hog G probably knows why.
Lent!
Yeah, guy knows everything.
Guy knows a lot.
Oh, shout out to Hong G.
Again.
Again.
We've definitely shouted about him.
Alright,
game three. All right. Let's
game three.
Go.
You can move through the menu. Oh,
I gotta piss.
Oh, that's right. You never pissed in the 7th inning stretch.
No, because we missed the 7th inning stretch every game. But the first.
Oh, Jim is taking off his glasses. Giving a prayer to Goomba, his god.
As these games have gone on, I've lost more shirt buttons.
No, this is now my character.
I was watching like, don't worry.
I'm slaying.
Look.
We're looking.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Wait, he's literally fucking DK.
You're fucking the deeks?
No, I'm saying Lamp is DK.
Dude, DK fucks.
Dude, he definitely does fuck.
Yeah, he's
coming back over there.
I'm pretty sure.
I was like, I'm gonna take like a mental breather.
Welcome back to Commentary Couch.
Yeah, and I realized that not being on the Commentary Couch is fucking awful.
Oh, I definitely need a mental breather. Two games of baseball in a row going into
the third. Dude, my second game was taking a toll on me. I was like,
dude, I lost all my steam like at the end of my first game.
Yeah, me too.
Steam. Hey, let's talk shit about Nick while I was in the bathroom like a fucking loser. Oh, hey, Nick.
What? What was it? What did you say?
I was just timing it so you'd come out. So when I would say, let's talk shit about Nick.
Yoshi!
Cap
captain pick every game.
Bless you.
Yo, you want to hear real feels bad?
Yeah.
So my roommate and I have the same phone.
You got a second.
Mm-hmm. So every time his phone vibrates, I think it's my phone, and then I check it, and there's just nothing there.
Jim, did you pick feels Yoshi instead of Bowser?
Yeah. No, I picked Bowser.
So Nick, you picked Yoshi instead of Birdo? That's pretty understandable.
It's so not, he wouldn't want to, it wouldn't incentivize him to take Yoshi as his first pick. Really.
It's not yo.
I don't
that's
think.
That's kind of hype tech, though. If you take.
I thought about it in the bathroom.
If you take Yoshi as captain, they're not necessarily going to take Birdo. You could get a Birdo Yoshi team.
Exactly. Oh, I had to pitch with fucking garbage.
Oh my god, that is early Boo and Waluigi snatch.
He's doing it to me so I can't pitch good against him.
He's doing it to him so I can't pitch good against him.
You know who can pitch though?
Peach.
Peach?
Yeah, Peach.
You know who I don't have? Bowser. So you know why it's good? Peach.
I think anti-synergies, people think too much about them.
Fuck synergy.
They're fucking important.
Nah. They're very important.
Until I hear that they make your bat worse on the base, I ain't caring.
What did you do? What did you do?
Man, guys, I've been away from Pokemon Puzzle League for far too long.
I want to play that game too.
I told you. Wow, dude, let me tell you something.
I told you.
Andrew looked at Nolan with the most love in his eyes ever. Holy shit.
Hey Jim,
let me tell you.
Just to give you a little bit of motivation.
Something in a row. Come on over to my house.
Yeah, right after this.
Yeah, right after this.
Right. Can you tell the audience?
So I look on Discord and I just see a picture of Kirby, the little pink ball thing from the hit game series Kirby with some big old titties.
This is by Shira Nui.
Yeah, that.
Some knockers.
But anyway, Nolan, yeah, come over. We'll have like
right after this.
Did you know I'm a certified Pokemon master? Mewtwo told me so himself.
Nice. You did.
You
You did beat Mewtwo.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure Sal hasn't beaten Mewtwo.
No, he hasn't. He didn't grind as long as I did. Really, I beat Mewtwo just from sheer, like, pushing myself against the wall, because that guy is strong.
Shout out to Sal for not beating Mewtwo.
The fact, you have to beat Gary and Mewtwo
Sal.
In a row.
Oh,
it's Melee Sal.
Yeah.
All right.
It's Bald Sal.
Yeah. Dude,
don't miss you.
That was such a... Because I'm, like, a puzzle game king, and then Sal beat me in bracket for Puzzle League, so then I fucking went into the dojo.
You always do that. You always, like... If someone ever beats you anything, you make sure that no one can ever do it again.
Yeah.
Except for Double Dash.
And then what is it? So I went into the JoJo for like weeks. I got really good at the game. And then I called him up. I'm like, Sal, I want to play Puzzle League again. And then I kicked his ass. And then I'm like, and he goes, yeah, but you know who's better than me? Walby. So I called up Walby. I'm like, get your ass in my Puzzle League right the hell now. And he's like, oh, dude, I'm graduating soon. I'm like, right now.
Dude, I'm sad. Walby moved to fucking Connecticut.
I beat him before he left.
I love George.
I am the greatest puzzle leaguer on campus, unless Nolan will beat me. God, I hope Nolan doesn't beat me.
Then it's back to the dojo.
Back to the dojo with
Andrew,
me.
I think I found something I can beat you in yet.
You could beat me in having a girlfriend for 6 years.
My
six record's
years
like
is a
3 weeks.
Long time. 6 years
she
is a long time.
Girlfriend.
Oh yeah, my record's zero.
My record is 8 months.
My record is 2 years, currently.
Nick's is 6 months, right?
No! I dated a girl for a year and a month. I hated the fucking shit out of her.
6 months is a long time.
Yo, shout out to the
fucking
idiot for that long. Shout out to the C word that Nick hates so much.
C-U?
No, it's a four-letter one.
Cont.
There it is.
Oh my god, dude, demonetized.
Yes.
Demonetized. Hey, YouTube, if you're watching this video,
please demonetize.
Please like and subscribe.
By the way, please, Folgers Coffee, please sponsor us. The best part of waking up is Folgers in your cup with a little Mario baseball on the TV.
Can I get a let's go for the first game three?
Yeah, this is hype.
How long is the video so far?
An hour and 3 minutes.
Hope it's in desync.
Man, if only Smash Ultimate sets I went to Game 3 were an hour and 3 minutes.
God, I would kill myself. You know, remember that thing that Jim said about Mario Baseball being a grassroots sports because it's too long for esports? Here we are.
Can you imagine the best 4 out of 7?
Oh my god.
Yeah, you might want to change that to 3 out of 5.
No, I still want finals to be 4 out of 7.
That's a long time.
I want it to be one meeting.
That's a long time.
I mean, BJ. After this game, that'll be 9 games.
Wait, Blowjob Jr.'s on the field?
Wow, that's a record.
Blowjob!
What? Hello?
Dude, Blowjob hit some singles. I don't know why he's charging up with them, but I guess he could hit a homer every once in a while. Why you got one of the Bowser's on the, you know, Bowser's on the run-up or whatever. he's dodging it.
Wave dash.
Patience is the worst.
Wave dash.
There have been plenty.
The Bowser goes, yes.
Somebody does 3 balls and then slips up and decides, you know what?
That's why I didn't do it.
Yeah, I know.
You're too smart.
Well, wait. That's actually kind of the strat. Because you charged every time. And he made you pitch 3 more times than initially.
Yes.
So
hey,
he just tired you out for 4 pitches.
Hops.
I don't think pitches count. I think it only counts runs for a tire.
Or stars, maybe.
Because someone could pitch all 9.
Hey, Hong Z.
Hong Z, please let me know.
Hong Z, what is pitcher fatigue?
I know you made this game. Tell me the fucking...
Yeah, wait,
dude, Hong Z is Sakurai?
If you...
Hong Z works
Hong
for Nintendo.
Can you patch in Dalsim, please? I know the GameCube has land.
Can you remaster this game to the Switch? And I will pour, like, every cent in my bank account into this game.
Dude, I really want Puzzle League on Switch, because as it stands now, it's only playable through Wii Virtual Console and 64, and there's no way to have a good D-pad on any of those options.
What game?
Pokemon Puzzle League.
You played on the N64?
Yeah, the D-pad is, like,
booty.
A little okay.
Oh my god,
it's better than the GameCube one. But let me tell you, if I can play that
with
Joy-Con D-pad, where it's buttons, I will never miss input ever again.
I don't like the Joy-Cons
I love
D-pad.
Them. I don't know if you ever played Third Strike with them, but, like, nice.
I've never played Third Strike.
Oh, I love Third Strike. Dude, it's got Gil in it, and Gil
I love
goes,
Gil.
Who?
The mark of my dignity shall scar
so
thy
much.
DNA.
My goal.
Gil, have you ever seen Gil from Street Fighter?
No.
Oh, he's sick. I'll pull
this
up
is
a picture.
What Andrew's controller is currently going for.
Really?
What?
Yeah,
this
what
is
what
the prices of Andrew's controller.
Oh yeah.
It's not Guile.
They're hot.
It's Guile.
There's Guile and Gil. There's two different guys. Here, I'll show you Gil. Guile is well more well known.
Guile's the.
Is Gil. Oh, sorry. I'll wait until the. There, here. Now you can.
Exactly.
Holy shit, I'm thick. Look at them legs.
Dude.
God damn.
Listen, man.
Yeah, he's like.
Ooh, let's go.
He's like the.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Peter slaps.
He's the super boss at the end of the game, and when you get him to, when you kill him, he revives.
His name's Gil?
Yeah.
And he's the super boss?
Yeah.
What a terrible, terrible name for the final boss.
He's dignified.
You mean the final boss of this bracket?
Oh, yo!
You're right. Michaela brought up a good point when she was here. She said, why isn't Waluigi fast? Because he has long legs.
Yeah.
Why is Monty fast?
Why is Monty literally the fastest on Earth?
Because his arm is wrong. Every single one.
Alright, so hear me out, right? The working theory is that people in Japan are shorter because their diet is different, yeah?
Except Jeremy.
So, if I'm already tall, I could eat all the fish I want. I could just eat raw tuna for the rest of my life.
You're not gonna get shorter. Well, later.
Well, I'm gonna Google right now, like, what helps you gain height, because I literally want to be, like, 6'6".
You're done growing.
Dude, you're
growing.
Gil, if anybody needs it, it's me.
Gil, I'll tell you what it is. It's just stretching board or nothing at this
like,
point.
Like, hold up. Here's my stats, everybody. I'm 245, 5'6".
You're 245?
I'm 245.
Really?
Well, give or take, like, 10 or 15.
On a good day.
Whatever I ate that day, yeah.
I mean, like, I've been fluctuating. Like,
yo,
I got,
gym in there, homie.
I got, at my heaviest, I was 258.
At your thickest.
At my heaviest. At my lightest, in, like, recent years, I was, I ate, like, I was chilling around 200 for a hot minute. And then I had my accident and hit 250.
Yeah, I'm
263.
What?
263 pounds? That's
no,
crazy.
No, dude, that's not right.
Oh, yo, shit. I really thought I got it.
I found out recently I'm exactly 200 kilograms.
What's a kilogram?
See, hey,
George
Google.
George is from China, so his scale over there is in kilograms.
Could you could you please convert that to...
2.4 pounds is 1 kilogram.
So I'm not doing math.
I'm like...
Could you please convert kilogram to Big Mac per second?
Maybe I'm dumb. I forgot how numbers work. Might have been 100 kilograms exactly.
Take as many strikes as you want.
Let me go check.
Yeah, we got the real home run hitter.
Yeah. You are not 200 kilograms.
So it's 100 kilograms.
Yeah, okay, 100 kilograms. 100 kilograms, still a lot.
Whoa! I was like, whoa. Nolan, you wear that weight well.
Yeah, are you 220?
How much is 200 kilograms?
440 pounds.
I guess it took a massive shit, so I'm down to 97.1.
Oh, I got it.
Wait, 297?
97.
Sorry, I walked in front. I wasn't there.
No hundo.
Okay, we're in the
you're 201. Oh, wait.
Centimeters.
I'm 87.3 kilograms.
Oh, I'm thicker.
Let's go.
That's 192.
192. Wait.
I thought it was
200. You lost 8 pounds. Congratulations.
It must have been all that people.
Uh-oh.
All right.
Andrew,
no, don't front. Also, commentate this fucking game, please.
What?
We are.
What are you talking about?
It's been an hour.
For context, Andrew just checked to see if his dingle donger was in presence.
Yeah, I think last time I weighed myself when I was 200, I was hard. I think that's the difference.
Do you have like a really hot nurse like helping you out?
Yeah, I was like, oh. And she's like, I'm gonna need you to take off your shoes, and I went, anything for you, ma'am.
107
kilograms.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know what that means in America.
In Big Macs per second.
236. We chill.
Yeah, let's go.
236.
Must be all that walking to a commuter on and back.
Yeah. Walking and then.
I gotta play Smash at commuter sometime.
It's really just like it's a bunch of people.
Nigea stays on.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a bunch of people trying to beat Nigea and then Nigea staying on.
I wanna try to beat Nigea. He's fun to play. He's like a great sport and he's really good.
He smoked me with Diddy Kong today.
He smoked me with like Robin, I think.
Yeah, because he mains Robin.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Ooh.
Hey!
That was fucking
scary. I can't.
Dude, I played Oatmeal's Meta Knight. That was the most I got smoked in my life.
No, Dylan's DNP was the most I got smoked.
Guess who's stuck?
Dylan's DNP? Yeah, what character is that?
Guess who's
Pac-Man.
Oatmeal.
Yeah, I got. For those that want to embarrass me, I got double three stocked by a very good Pac-Man yesterday at Smash Club.
Let's go, Pac-Man. Ooh, good Z cancel.
good L cancel. Let's go.
L cancel into
a Z tilt.
Great Z move into a perfect.
Dude,
yo, can we talk about how this game three is like close as heck?
I mean, it's a fourth inning. It's early, so anything could happen, really.
A lot of baseball to be played.
Yeah, a lot of baseball to be played, as Michaela says.
Ours only got, like Monka S, like, when it got to, like, the seventh inning, and it was still, like, 2-1.
Yeah,
let's
me
go.
And Michaela have a weird situation where, like, we both definitely see each other
why
a lot, but we don't know each other.
I've never, like,
I'll stay on one.
Who is Michaela? Like, who is she?
She's our friend.
I don't know.
I'm on animation board with her.
She did film 48 with us, right?
I wasn't on that film for
let's go, E-Girls.
No, the one with your ear.
My favorite film 48 ever.
You're such a sweetheart.
I'm serious.
Dude,
it was so
the one you did the Christmas
what
one
the
for was is probably the best film 48 I've ever seen.
What Christmas one?
Yeah, Jim did a Christmas one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, that one was so good.
That one was fun.
Yeah, I hate Film 48.
Where did you find all of those candy canes in the middle of April?
Oh, the fucking... Oh, my...
Oh, Wario's safe. Wario's
safe. That's a sentence I'm so glad I heard.
All right, Jim took his glasses off, so I'm very confused.
Oh, playing crisscross applesauce Indian style, like it's third grade. And Nick the is rallying is right now.
Yeah, let's go.
One RBI, can't do it.
Oh, wait. Yeah, Nick is rallying right now.
Yeah, Nick, you're Yoshi, right?
Yes.
Okay. We thought that. But to be safe, we just put a 2-2 and beep boop together.
Yeah, right, yeah.
Come back to the commentary couch.
All right,
now
we're...
that I know my weight.
Yo, let's go.
Don't be thick.
I still don't be thick.
Mipe is definitely... He's like... He's in New Paltz Bartolo Colon.
Dude. Bartolo Colon fucks.
Dude,
like,
he fucks. You fuck.
Dude, I do fuck. You ever watched that show Brockmire? I feel like you would like it.
I haven't seen it. I probably would, though.
Dude, it's... You know what it is, right?
Yeah,
it's the, it's the... Ooh.
Oh,
my
God.
It's the drunk baseball announcer.
So yeah, I was trying to glean the definition of a fuckboy yesterday.
Oh. And,
I got... The definitions I got were a boy that wants to fuck. And I'm like, does that make me a fuckboy? And they're like, no, you're definitely not one. And then they change it. They're like, a boy that does fuck. I'm like, sorry, my dad, not a fuckboy.
So...
But that man fucked.
My dad turned the fuck button off.
A fuckboy is basically a scumbag, like a guy who like fucks, but like treats girls like shit, and like is just a scumbag in general to everybody.
Doesn't even need a fuck to be a fuckboy.
True.
Really?
Yeah, I've been considered a fuckboy before.
It's literally just a guy who's real horny and just a douche.
All right, I don't think that is me because I think I sacrifice a lot in order to be nice.
As resident fuckboy,
I'm creepy, but I'm nice.
Wanting to fuck isn't what
makes you a fuckboy. They're also the type of guys that they take, like, shirtless mirror selfies with, like, tons of hair gel in their hair.
Mm-hmm.
And they're like, hey, you.
Or, like, they text girls, you up.
Hey, man.
They haven't talked to in, like,
been there.
If I thought a single girl wanted a shirtless mirror selfie of me, I would have done that a long time ago.
I've done it. I'm going to send one to the fucking baseball Discord.
Yeah, do it. There's people who think I'm hot in this world. There's people who think that you are.
How many times do we have to be over the fact that we're hot, that you're hotter than me?
Yeah, whatever.
I'm definitely the hottest.
What I'm saying is,
I'm definitely the hottest one in this room.
Listen, man.
Wow.
By statistics,
is this because you get the most poon?
By statistics, it's me. I get the most poon. 100%. I promise.
Now, Lamp literally has an assembly line of women just lined up.
Well, okay. When I was nominated,
a 10-mile spank.
I mean, I still had, I still had like.
When I was
I had a baseball team.
When I was not monogamous, I had a three person rotation.
I had a 9 rotation.
That's crazy, dude. Yeah.
Like I went, I've been fucking.
To this day, I think the Confederate flag story will be the best one.
God.
Unless you can find remember something that can top that.
That's probably a really good one.
That's so good.
Oh, I'll tell you, so while it's on topic, I'll tell you the story of how I lost my virginity.
All right.
So it was my buddy Josh Nelson's birthday. I drove.
I know Josh Nelson. LARP.
He didn't go here.
Oh, okay. There's a really creepy Josh Nelson that I was really hoping wasn't your friend.
No. All right, so it was Josh Nelson's birthday. Shout out to Josh. I haven't talked to you in like 3 years. Anyways, so it was his birthday, and he invited all of us out to Buffalo Wild Wings for his birthday. I had a booty call the morning before, so I left my house around noon. And
you know, I thought this was a story about how you lost your virginity. Yes. You had a booty call the night before you lost your virginity?
No. I meant the morning of.
Oh, okay.
So I leave my house around noon, or no, it was like 11. I got to New Paltz around noonish, and proceeded to fuck for 5 hours.
Ew! Ow!
That was your first one?
Yeah.
Had you never jerked off before in your life?
No, I obviously had.
Then
I was just laying pipe.
I don't know. My refractory time is poor. So.
But like, that was like 5 hours with a couple breaks and cuddling.
Whatever. I'm
but like,
horrified. That's too much.
But like, I didn't nut. So like, I had the stamina of a god.
The whole time?
Yeah.
Did you nut when you finished?
No.
What?
Dude, it took me.
Yo, man's got hips. Damn.
It took me, it took me like 3 months to finally nut during sex.
I feel you, because
hold up, I think the real question is,
but like, but once it started, the floodgates were open. Like once I finally nutted inside,
dude,
that was game over. Like like normal sex was ruined.
20 minutes into the video.
Dude, the first time I nutted inside, I was ready to cry. I was like,
it's the greatest experience. There's no there.
We had a very good dynamic too, so it was just like, oh, this is fucking perfect.
Yeah, I didn't nut inside until a year into, like,
having sex.
Yeah.
Oh man, I just nutted inside this year.
Dude, congratulations.
Never turned back.
Dude, it's life changing. Like.
Agreed.
It's. It's
like at a loss for words. Yeah.
The level of pleasure is unexplainable.
Trust me.
Hold up. I think the real question here is, did you make it to your friend's birthday party?
Oh yeah. So
we got off topic.
Oh yeah, no.
Yeah,
I lay pipe.
I lay pipe.
And
sixth seed in baseball, but first seed in whoever's
in the fucking poom.
First seed.
But so I get to Buffalo Wild Wings, which is back over in Poughkeepsie, and then I was like, yeah, I lost my virginity today. He's like, no, you fucking didn't. I'm like, well, guess you don't believe me. And then I have just been laying pipe since.
Just like, look at all the bruises on my everywhere. Cause like, what did you do for 5 hours?
Dude, I was laying so pipe. Long.
Listen, I don't mean to put myself off as old, but I'm like, all right, an hour? Like, all right, I nutted, you nutted, let's go to bed. I'm good. It's like 10 a.m., like, yeah, I'm good.
Dude, what's your favorite time of day to have sex?
Pussy shit.
Here's Jim's last
chance. Middle of the night,
right when
by far.
Right when
yeah, hold up, wait, this is Jim's last chance.
This is Jim's last chance.
And then I get Nick. Gimme, yeah. Gimme.
Not today, right?
No, not today.
Yeah, no, that's World Series.
That was a weird angle. Yeah, that's a World Series.
Yeah, back to focus on
and
baseball.
And also, I didn't do the World Series after this?
So don't say that.
No.
All right, we're playing Puzzle Fighter after this.
Oh, yeah.
I have to go home and sleep.
That's fine.
I'm glad you also call it Puzzle Fighter. I make that mistake so much.
Well, that's just because you've been calling it that for so long.
What's Puzzle Fighter?
Puzzle Fighter is the Street Fighter puzzle game. That game kind of sick, too. But, like, not as sick.
Damn, well played.
Thanks for coming out.
That's a lot of baseball, gentlemen. It's been been one hell of a season.
What about the interview?
Oh yeah.
We have to do post game interviews.
It's really late at night now.
Hey,
yeah.
He's not a big loser. I think he's just a loser.
So, Jim, how'd that go? Great
longest
series.
Longest game in baseball history.
Yep.
Went
to game three.
Like, video, longest vibe.
Longest three games.
Yeah, well, longest series. How do you think you did?
I mean, game one told for itself. It was like, you know, like 11 to 5 or
yeah, we
six.
Scored so much. This whole
very, very high scoring
9-5,
game.
I think.
No, it was definitely
like
double
Dolly
digits.
Parton. One of them was Dolly Parton.
Definitely double digits.
I was very happy about it.
And then game two, what was game two? I don't even
It was wonder. High. It was like.
No, game two was
Game
like,
two was low.
Game
was
really low.
Yeah?
Game
two
it was like 1-2, yeah.
I think it was 2-1.
What? No, that was my game with Andrew.
Well, it's getting late.
Yeah.
Well,
one of you hit Dolly.
Yeah. Somebody
no,
put it
had,
in the comments.
No, we had two high scoring games. The
yeah,
first game was 9-5. The second one, someone had like 11 or something. I don't know.
I don't know.
Anyway, you go on.
I don't know. Yeah. I mean, scoreboard speaks for itself. 2-1. Great set.
Yeah. Definitely nothing to be ashamed of. That was a great series. Well played all around.
Thanks. You're going to ask me any questions?
Nick?
Yeah.
How do you feel right. going in the World Series?
I'm scared, but I'm very excited. I gave myself a pep talk in the bathroom before when I went to pee. I said I'm one game away from getting to the World Series, the privilege to play in the World Series.
Yeah.
I'm very excited about it. My record stands with Jim. I
on camera, which is the only games we played this season, I beat him every time, which doesn't make sense because he beats Gil a lot of the time. So I don't really know how that shit works.
So,
but what was I gonna say? Yeah, no, they were excellent games. I think Jim's just worn out. I mean, man's tired.
It's a lot of baseball.
It's a lot of baseball.
No jobs, but 27 innings is a lot. It's a lot of baseball.
Yeah, I agree. It was a lot of innings of baseball, but I was able to pull it through. And they were great games overall. I can't say anything bad about my opponent. Or any good. Sort of comment. I mean, I could, just not gonna.
She's on the best.
You know what? He's a. I watch all his YouTube videos. He's, he's pretty good. I am. I comment on all your videos.
from the NP Mario Superstar Baseball Club.
Yeah, I do. That's my YouTube channel now. Yeah.
So after seeing Jim's pretty unusual strategy, you think it'll change anything going into the World Series?
Dude, I had to play defense. My mm-hmm. first game, I was like, I'm going to go blitzkrieg offense. And that doesn't work against Jim. I didn't have a good infield, so my defense was just poor. I think that would work a lot better against Gil personally, but I don't know. I mean, I just got to adapt to the person I'm playing. It's just like most games, except like Uno or whatever. You got to adapt to the person you're playing. And in 27 innings, you get the time to figure it out.
So what do you think is going to happen if it goes, what's 9 times 7?
Oh my god, to game
63
seven?
Innings.
Well, first of all, yeah. Kill myself after the first 36. But if I am so blessed to get to game 7 of the World Series, play 63 innings, then I am so blessed, and I don't care what happens. Game 7 is Game 7. That would be very cool.
that's nuts.
The fans decided. They did it.
I said go 3 out of 5. Listen, that's a lot of baseball.
I am, what's it called? I was 4th seed, and this game was an upset.
Yeah.
Beating 2nd seed, and I'm ready to beat 1st. I've never beat Gil in league before, in season, but I've been close. So
you think you can finally pull it out?
Listen, you know something about me, I never pull out, but this time I might just have to consider.
Not anymore.
All right, so that just to wrap things up.
Fuck the computer science tip. You say what you want.
No, go ahead. Computer science tip.
Oh.
Do we have any?
Hold up. We made the video long already. Let me give you time to think of one here.
Oh, God. All right. No. We'll see you guys for the World Series. That'll be posted sometimes.
Anything about files?
Big files?
Big files? Yeah.
Shut the fuck up.
No, I do have a computer science tip. Fuck your information. You can say it after. if your computer says it's out of space for whatever you want to download, but you see the thing you want to download is smaller than the space you have left, that's because there is that amount of total space, but not a big enough singular space. So you gotta rearrange some of your files and like download something to mess with that. Wow. You know, one of those like speed up my computer websites. They, some of them are viruses. Some of them work.
Anyway, the World Series will be uploaded next week. Hopefully next Monday. We'll play it this week probably, and then wait to upload it. I think. Unless not, yeah, you guys gotta take time and watch this content. All right, from the New Paltz Baseball Club, we'll see you for the World Series. Everyone sign off.
Woo. This has been Lamp. Yay.
This has been Baseball.
This is Baseball.
This is Nolan.
I'm Jim. We'll see you guys next time for the World Series.